Paul Pierce said that he personally didn't have Steph Curry in his top 10. And what's so funny about this is that Paul Pierce is definitely the type of guy to have himself as a top 10 player, even though Steph is clearly better all time.